time, time again.
All right, welcome year eights. Welcome to the Passion Project video. I heard that song just on Sunday, so a couple of days ago, on the radio when I was in my car, and it really struck a chord for me. The Foo Fighters is a great band, and they were really big when I was in year 8 or 9 or so. So when I was in high school, in your shoes, that's the song I heard, but when I listened to it again, it had new meaning, because, you know, we are currently all at home, learning from home, because of this current circumstance, and it's hard. And that song was a song which brought me a bit of hope. It spoke about how, in times like these, we can learn to love and live as we were meant to. So that was my main influence or main inspiration for my passion project. I've redesigned it so that it's meaningful for this current circumstance. So I'll go through that with you, and your job is likewise to redesign yours so that, first of all, it becomes a solo task. Everyone's project will be solo from now on so that you can work on it yourself, especially because there's no time to do it at school. But also, it will become more meaningful for you if it's a personal project and it's your passion project as well. So that's the big change that I want you guys to make today. We're going to redesign our passion project. I'll step you through my one so that you've got an idea of what I'm doing for my passion project, and we'll follow through with that in the next few weeks. All right, so here's the design that I wrote up just earlier. My passion project, I want to continue providing well-being opportunities and support to students and staff through the production of a set of music-related videos. That's my project. I figured we're all kind of locked up at home, but in a way, not being able to see friends is a big issue. And I really find that a huge loss of just something that we're used to, we take for granted, but now that it's taken away from us, it is hard to cope. And so I want to continue providing well-being opportunities. Also, I chose this because I want to get back into making music. And so I want to improve my own ability to produce music, to perform music, also to learn to connect with how others are feeling. So that's a bit of empathy. As I said, that song, you know, really struck a chord with me because it shows that music has a really important role in keeping us staying positive, helping us, you know, stay in check, especially in such a hard time. Okay, the next section that you want to address is, what's the dispositions you are trying to develop? What qualities of a learner or of a person are you trying to get better at? For me, it's empathy, learning how to connect with those who are suffering, and it's also influence, because as assistant year advisor, I can, and I know that if I produce certain videos, people will watch, and it's my way of influencing. And likewise, I think focus is another one that I thought was one that I needed to develop, because often I start projects without finishing them. I'm sure you guys can relate, but this is something that I really want to do, but I know will take a lot of hours and a lot of time. So focus is definitely important. All right, so how it links with subject areas. Well, I'm producing music, so it's gonna be linked with music. I personally want to develop my singing. I've just recorded that song, Times Like These, yesterday, and I noticed that when I was listening to my own performance of that, and there's a link in the YouTube video if you wanna check that out, I noticed that there were, you know, certainly improvements that were to be made, because I'm not a great singer currently and I want to get better at that. Also, the whole producing videos thing is quite new, learning how to do well in that. And that links with the design and technology syllabus, because I've been looking into that and understanding the processes and understanding design and all that. Okay, other motivations. Well, the main one is the current circumstances of the virus, but also me hearing that song, that Foo Fighters song, and the acoustic cover of that song, really inspired me to come up with this project. So I'll aim to stick with it for this semester. And how am I going to present it? I'll be posting regular updates on how it's going. It is a long journey. It will take a couple of months to do. And so I will give you guys updates how I'm going and my reflections and all that. Yeah, and it should be a set of videos at the end. Cool. Alright, project milestones, I haven't written them up yet, but certainly I will have, you know, every fortnight I'll have updates on my reflections in terms of a video log or a vlog. I will be producing, you know, certain videos out there as well. Certain pieces of music maybe that I composed or performed or that I worked on that I'm explaining to show how music can be such an important part of our lives. Alright, so that's an overview of my project. Your job is to go through the same thought process and to come up with a project that is meaningful for you, especially in this time. I'm sure this is a time where empathy is a big, big disposition we are all trying to get better at, just understanding the suffering, the loss that people are going through and connecting with that and learning how to support that. So, yeah, I look forward to you redesigning your project and, yeah, stay in tune. All right, catch you guys.